All right, looks like we're just going to do another one. 10 items left. Let's see if the demo gives us a hint, huh? Messing about here, so I don't really know what to do now. I'm gonna go back to takeaway, just to see if I can maybe get a telephone or a no entry sign. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be playing it in a fast as well, because I've already done this. That's not the right sign. Okay. Wait, how much? Oh, 1952? No. The no entry sign is 1850. Oh, for goodness sake. Yeah, and I hope you forgive me for doing this in fast motion, but the game runs pretty slowly and. Come on, I've already done a slow playthrough of each level now. I'm literally just trying to find these last. Trying to find where these last items are. Last 9. Obviously, the kidnapper's car, I know where it is. Come on. But I know what all the things look like now. Oh, this helicopter would probably be a bit easier than the other one. Huh. Oh well. Oh my gosh, get out of my way. Where would a no entry sign be? It wouldn't just be on randomly on the side of the road, really, would it? The phones could be, but a no entry sign. They don't seem to be next to the roadworks. It would be something the police would put up. Okay, we already went here. I really want to get this phone, wherever it is. Like, there's got to be multiple ones of the phone, but maybe they're only in one area, you know what I mean? I was thinking maybe, like, the post office, but... I don't know. Just double check this road. My gosh, how long was he chasing me for? Of course, I'm always keeping an eye out for the mystery black sedan. These two, the telephone and the no entry sign, they should be the easiest ones to find, I would think. Any signage here? Oh, whoops. Could be a no entry sign like around those parts that bury it off. It's possible. Alright, check back here. There's never anything here. I just want to sort of check this open green area maybe. Kept nothing here. Of course, the phones could be inside a building like this. I'm pretty sure I've checked this building way too many times and it's nothing there now, but it's worth checking. Never anything around here. Takeaway is mostly linear. No keep out signs. I'm just gonna go straight forward first. I forget exactly what it looks like, but it's probably on a metal pole. Oh, it's this church area. Yeah, never anything here. How much is the telephone booth worth? 2200? Oh, I did that. I really don't have to be smashing stuff that I know I've already got. Absolutely already checked these areas out. There's nothing here. It's at this point where I just get a bit, It gets harder to continue because it's just like, I did check all these levels already. There's no way they would hide something down a random subway bit, right? Nope, nothing here. Okay, let's go to the ending area. At this point, it's like, well, why would there be anything different on one of these side streets? Parking board. I didn't think it was the no entry, but just had to be sure. No phones down here, were there? Obviously art in this statue, not Hans Christian Andersen, because he's in Central Park, but he isn't in Central Park. I'm just thinking these ridges are though. And I already went down this road. Yeah, I don't think there's anything on takeaway that I haven't already got. Doesn't seem that way anyway. I do want to keep an eye, like, up, because there's a chance, like, that plane monument might be on a roof or something, like the ball was. Finish. Shadow, I was pretty brief with my initial one anyway, so I don't know. Check this opening area already. Let's get a boot on. For my sake, I want to check there's nothing like inside the area, because there could be. I really want to find that blue gem, probably more than anything else. Nah, there's nothing there. Okay, we went down the subway. Actually, there was one thing I wanted to check, because there was sort of like a subway station we never went to. So if it goes left, but you can go down here. Oh no, you can't. Oh. That's been put to bed. I never did double check the subways, I can't imagine anything. There might be a no entry sign, maybe. This will be an invisible wall. Yeah. Oh, hello. I'm guessing you can't go straight forward here. Okay. Very linear. Token booth. Yeah, that's not what we're looking for. Does seem like the sort of thing that might be in a train station though, if they have phone. This area again. That's a gas bottle. And another one. It's probably just one mission with all of these telephone booths on. And I might just ignore them. Right, I want to double check this area actually to see if there's not a laptop. A chair and camera, yeah, that's fine. Set. No, it doesn't look like it. Like, laptop and drums, I thought they were around here. Well, I guess not. Well, the drums and the stereo are probably next to each other. Where would they be? Alright, we'll check this area. There's almost certainly nothing here. Well, I'm glad I'm doing this in a fast forward, let me tell you. It'll screw up my game time a bit, but yeah, so be it. Okay, well, I think I've pretty well checked this area. There's nothing here, is there? Okay. Backwards down the street. There's nothing on this street, surely. Presumably, I already checked the bridge, right? Okay, thank you. Took your time. I need to look around up here. Do I have to crash? Yeah, nothing. No surprises. Oh, there's the plane. Right. The plane monument's right there. This shouldn't take too long. Nice, we found something. It's exactly what I just said at the end of a thingy, isn't it? I've got to make sure I've got to look up, because it might be up there. Damn, I think we can almost make it in this. That's incredible. Okay, so that reduces the things we need to find to 8. Come on. This might not be a first try deal. I'm gonna have to have some sort of running start, I think. It's too much. It's too much. Damn it. That's all good. I'm just glad we found it. Man, do I wish this thing was easier to handle, though. I just wish the tank's barrel worked up and down. As I was saying before, though, it doesn't. Well, it should be able to go up and down, really, shouldn't it? Why? Right, bit less pace this time. Should be it. Boosh, play monument. One more down. And I know where the Andersen statue should be. Okay. Yeah, get back into a drivable car. I'm feeling like those phones might be on cabbie for some reason. Feel that way. That blue gem, I really don't know where that could be. That's the one I'm most worried about. Even more than the kidnapper car, I'd say. Okay, that's the subway. I might as well check the subway out. Wait. These are the phones, no? Yes! Oh, we found the phones! What did I say? It feels like they should be in a train station. Okay. Excellent. Did just say I thought they were in cabbie as well, but... Alright, no entry sign. That's the new target, really. What the hell? Yeah, it's obviously. Am I right in thinking some of these have like construction on the platforms? Each one of these is going to have a little area here, isn't it? I doubt any of them are going to have anything that we need. I mean, street performers, subway performers, might be a drum kit and stereo. Maybe. Okay, let's see the side. Why do I feel like I've seen the drum set before, though? Like, not in this playthrough, but like, lifetime. I must just be thinking of the dinosaur foot. Am I going back the wrong way? I am, aren't I? Damn it. Oops. two of these things are in Central Park, right? So that leaves, what, six things? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Six things that aren't in Central Park. The Andersen statue really does have me flummoxed. Unless it's in Crash. But I just don't think it would be. More of those phones. Smash them up. Okay. Am I going the wrong way again? Yep. Okay, dude, let's get a boot on. Causing a lot of damage this time. Is the next one not the last one anyway? Yeah, okay. Oh. I was about to recover. I mean, I know the drum set isn't on this side of the road. Platform. Oh, come on, dude. It's a nice spawn. I know there was some roadwork sort of stuff going on in Little Italy. On this one. So I'm looking for the no entry sign here. Nah, it's just construction. It's not gonna have a no entry. Which is the no entry sign? 1850. 1820. Laptop drums in stereo. What the f- they could all be together. Why do I feel like they're in cabbie? I'm gonna check cabbie. Just getting a strong feeling about this one. Of course, I went the other way last time. The black sedan, I have no idea. And the gem, I have no idea. I feel like the laptop drums and stereo, they're just in the road somewhere, but there was a movie set, right? So it might be like around there. No entry sign could kind of be anywhere, but it's not rare, so it can't just be a one appearance thing. But it might just only be in one mission. There's this part of the map, not this part. Brooklyn Bridge. I know I already checked all this stuff. I just want to double check it. There was a bunch of nonsense going on in, on this street, was there? Went the wrong way, but I don't. out of signal. Could you imagine? Yeah, it was this road that had all the... Oh! 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 I must have driven past that already then. Last time I was here. What do you know? Just the most inconspicuous place. Well, fantastic. Alright. And no longer need to worry about that. The mystery black sedan's mystery is confirmed. Yeah, it's always been in my head, but just during that, like, for the last 30 seconds, I was imagining, how the hell am I going to find it if I don't find it? Like, I'm going to have to ask on forums and, like, check the assets of the game, but, I mean, there we go. Ten seconds later. Okay. Okay, back to it. That leaves us five items outside of Central Park. What is that? A vegetables basket. The drums. Stereo and radio. I wouldn't have thought it was like here. I would have thought it was at like the film bit. It's just a cat. Like, I'm imagining it in the middle of the road. We slowed down a bit here in terms of the game itself. Maybe not. So glad we got the sedan. But yeah. The reality is that was just one piece of the puzzle. The fact that we found that sedan before we found the damn no entry sign. Circles here, I think. Did I go around this corner? Nothing here anyway. I really wish I got the Andersen statue already though. It's really bugging me. Yeah, it doesn't look like the drums are stereo here. I am thinking that they're going to be together. They're not necessarily going to be right next to each other, are they? Basic road, there's no, definitely not going to be anything here. Across the map, the cabbie is a lot bigger than I originally thought it was. Right, no entry sign, I'm thinking maybe this road. Well, maybe not. All this tape. Oh, damn it. Forgot about the subway. Never went on this platform. It doesn't look like there's anything here, but I'm just gonna be absolutely certain of that. Okay. Which level may I might I not have like checked a road on? Could be this one. I don't think so. Yeah, this is where I just was. Oh, for goodness sake, I was trying to find where it was. The hole, I mean. Come on. Come on! Guarantee the last thing I gotta find is gonna be this stupid blue alien gem thing. Okay. Just looking for a no entry sign here. It doesn't seem to exist. So screw it. What would be around the other side? The drums? Well, I already checked every road. Where else can you, like, jump into the water? Of course, the other alien gems were just on the floor, so it could be something like that again. I would have thought I would have checked every road and like found all of that gubbins by now. And I really should have. I suppose I kind of skipped that one shadow again. I've checked every road on that. I don't think it's in this one. Check. I know there's nothing here. Just the camera crew. Just thinking maybe drums are stereo. No. Okay, there won't be anything up to the right. In the what, the Lincoln Center, is that what it is? What nonsense. Drums in a stereo. Isn't there just no statue here anyway? Yeah. great idea. It wasn't the worst idea, but it was very, very unlikely to be correct. This is very difficult now. It's very difficult to know what to do other than just look around, but I've already looked around, that's the thing. So there's one drum kit on one part of one of the levels, right? That's fine. I can fathom that. Surely I would have seen it, right? It's not on this road. Well, to be fair, the only reason I went on Crash was just from the very beginning. I already checked these parts. Why do they exist? I don't know, but I did already check them. I already hit both signs, they're not no entry signs. What the hell are the no entry signs? It's not a rare item. Just a sign. And why would there be drum kits or anything over here? Why would anything be anywhere, right? I already checked the intrepid, but try it again, I guess. Why not? The laptop stereo and drum set. Man. It's 3 out of 5 of just little things. One of them's a no entry sign, and one's I might just give up on the blue alien gem thing. In fairness, the green one wasn't that hard to find, it was just really weird. So maybe the blue one's not so bad. Maybe, there might be multiple, but it's like I'm missing a road or something that has all this stuff on. These areas I've already checked. Recall, I was on Crash for quite a while, so I'd be shocked if I missed a road. Alright, come on. And I'm stuck up here. Okay. Just move my legs here. Oh, aye, aye, aye. I don't like doing that. I like the game so much. There doesn't have to be any logic to it. I don't think any of those things would be high up. Yeah, that's a horrible thing to think about. It's on a roof? Nah, come on. Surely I don't have to go around checking roofs. The only things that have been on roofs have been very, 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 very visible. Other than maybe the radar, but you can see that in the intro. You can still see it. I don't know why they would use these items to do a single, like, roadblock. For goodness sake, I already checked everything. I checked all of this. Forget about that no entry sign too. It's just a roadwork sign, isn't it? Goodness sake! There's a ledge here. I just want to double check the Lincoln Center. Nothing there. Which area of which map would have no entry signs? Would it be on fire? Like no entry to the post office? I don't think so. Moods? Maybe. But I feel like I would have hit one. My gosh. Don't go in the water, just whatever happens. Shadow, I kind of skipped a bit. I could go back and check that. I don't know. Gunpowder, maybe at the end, actually. Yeah, that might be worth a check. Surely I would have done that though. Steelback. I mean, I just checked Steelback. It's not in Central Park. I'm checking Crash now, so yeah, I'm not certain. Not sure about it at all. This is where it gets really difficult. It was already kind of not so easy, but now it's needle and haystack scenario pretty much. Pretty much all of these things, also small. There's no way they're all just happen to be behind here, right? On the other one I haven't checked. Oh, you're kidding me! Why do they do it? Why do they do it? This is exactly what happened the first time I did this as well. If I just knew which level each thing was in. I just have no idea. I can pretty much rule out Central Park for these, right? Surely. I've been so thorough with that one. Well, I guess not thorough enough to find the Andersen statue, but... Ugh. Might be time to revisit that at some point. Yes, I'm well aware that I'm making it more difficult to drive. But I'm... Time is an interest now, I guess. Of course, even if I do find all these, I gotta figure out how the hell I destroy the kidnapper's car, but if that's the last thing I have to do, I can keep experimenting. I watched a video briefly, and for the person playing, the kidnapper's car disappeared on the map for him too. So well, I don't really know what information I gained from that, but it doesn't seem to be a one-off thing that happened to me. Didn't destroy the kidnapper car though, obviously. I thought I was going off again. Check it, Lorenzo. Just checked this area. Avoid the barrels, oh my gosh, I must went straight into them. I don't know how thorough I was in this area, but... I guess we'll do a double check. I don't know why it says you can cut through there when you really can't. Nothing. Oh, yeah. Let's get off the wall. No reason why a drum kit couldn't be here. Surprise. I'll say I already checked this area, but the things I'm looking for are pretty small, so it's possible that I just missed them at some point. Yeah, there was some... I think the stuff was near or next to the ghost packs on the object list, but I guess that doesn't really mean anything. Because there wasn't anything there. I refuse to believe that they've hidden one of that blue gem down the subway ramp. Never anything in this area. And it's blocked off. I definitely will have smashed everything here. Yeah. Well, there was nothing there. We'll look at breakthrough. Maybe some stuff toward the end. Well, this one's a bit messy in its design. It has this same area on it. There weren't any no entry signs at the end of crash there. I should have checked a bit more, but I'm pretty sure there weren't any. Oh, it's the blue thing! That was properly hidden. Okay. Wow. I didn't expect to just find it like that, but okay. Thank goodness. Okay, so what I perceive to be the worst thing has been found. Completely random. Had I not checked this, I would have never known. Okay, I'm just gonna save now. Actually, I'm gonna go back to breakthrough, but I wanna double check that that's actually the correct one. It was definitely the blue one we needed. Six things left. Yeah. So the first thing is the no entry sign. Then the Andersen statue. Which is just so obviously in Central Park. The hell? Oh, you can go right and left and... Right, note PC, a laptop PC. It looks like a laptop. Then, drums and a stereo. Drum set and a stereo. And obviously the kidnapper's car, but we don't need to find that. We just need to solve it. So yeah, five things left for me to find. The no entry sign is the only thing that's not rare. Was that gem on the same road as what the black sedan? Yeah, it is. That's ridiculous, that. So yeah, what the hell? Both of them on the same street. Both of them things I'd already passed before. Didn't I already check this like not moments ago? Shoot, I'd definitely check the middle. Definitely, surely. Oh, do me a favor. And a drum set stereo? Nope. At least I'm finding stuff, you know? I could have been driving around for hours and just not find anything, but... It's actually been where it worked. Right now the no entry sign is bugging me more than anything else. I checked all of these roads now. I've just been down here. I do think they're on a road. Been pretty threatened my Chinatown checking, I think. You shouldn't be there. Am I still there? Oh. I guess this would damage you if you were not on free roam. Okay, I'll leave him alone. How am I ending up down this road again? Nice flip. Oh, come on, dude. Just double checking here. Game wouldn't randomly slow down. But we are running it like at double speed, so I shouldn't complain too much. Looking for no entry signs here really more than anything else. It's not this. I know it's not this. You can go down this somewhere. I already checked the subway anyway. It's kind of a no entry sign, no? So this is kind of like a secret way to finish because it's blocked off, which I didn't realize. I keep considering the phones, but obviously I don't need to do that anymore. Nah, that's not a no entry sign, I'm pretty sure. It's gonna be just a generic sign. Wow, the truck just vanished. Board. These buildings don't even have roofs anyway, do they? Drums aren't in here, are they? I know they're not in here, but I just love checking this building for whatever reason, more than any other. Okay. I think I already checked all this, right? Besides, there's nothing but generic stuff in subway stations anyway. Thinking I might want to check fire again, actually. That was one of the first ones I did, wasn't it? But I think, like, the drums and stuff have the most chance of being in this one. The biggest chance. I get the ending area, in it, to be honest. Not this stuff. It's like a CD stand. This area again. Never anything here. This is where the subway come out. Come on. Same as ever. Absolutely nothing. actually almost done checking this. I'm gonna do fire next, yeah. So we got the gym. Astronaut. Out of this one, right? That was it. Slowly check this area. Like places like this, they could just hide a drum set in here, couldn't they? Or a stereo. I do feel like all that stuff ought to be together. Purpose of the ramp truck here. Didn't seem to be one. I just thought I saw, I thought I saw someone on the roof. Nothing in the middle of these police cars now. Like I'm ticking off, like going through breakthrough now. I'm like ticking it off. Like there's nothing left in this level. But the gem, I found the gem, so I feel like if I don't find the drum kit and stuff in a level now, it's just not there. Which of course is going to go well when I double check every level and still don't have everything. But that's just the way I'm going to do it. Did I break through here? Can you go up there? No. I wouldn't have thought they would have like a drum kit and stereo on up there. Isn't that it? Have I just checked everywhere? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to go back to fire. Is the F1 car going to be undrivable? I don't know. Yeah, already got that, obviously. These are classed as fences. I think the drum kit and stuff, they're going to be in like an area that's cornered off, right? In the middle of the road. I don't think they're going to be off to the side of the road. Come on, support my view. Check this. Those drums could be in the park, but maybe there's just one area of the park I just have never gone and it has everything. Of course, this is just an inkling that fire has it. I don't really have any strong evidence to suggest that it would be. Wait. Hold on a second. Okay, the no entry sign was, a no entry sign was there. Okay, well we got it. I don't know how many of them there are, but there we are. So was that not there in the preview, in this park on breakthrough? It doesn't matter, so the statue's not going to be in here. So we're literally looking for that laptop, drums and stereo. pretty much. Because the statue's in Central Park. It has to be. Okay, so basically just driving down roads. Don't have to look for signs or anything. Just look for something that looks a bit out of the ordinary. Yeah, check gunpowder after this. So 4 items left to find, including the Andersen statue. And one to solve, being the kidnapper's car. To be fair, I kind of came to fire for the no entry sign. Wait, there's a subway? You can use the subway in this one? Okay, that's interesting. I didn't know you could use the subway. Unless I discovered this last time, but I'm not sure. I don't know if there'll be anything new, but I'll go down. Could be. There's two ways you can go. Goodness sake. Oh. This is a different station altogether. Vending machines. No subway stuff. Huh. Okay, there's some stuff hanging about down here as well. Oh, more of those phones. Oh, you can keep going though, huh? Wait, why are the phones here? This works as an area I haven't been to. Well, it doesn't look like they're... Oh, they were on this side there. Okay. Doesn't really work as a laptop, drum set, and stereo place. This is the end, is it? Well, unless there's something right here. This has been interesting, but not useful. And yep. This is the end of Times Square, isn't it? Plenty of cordons. The basketball's in this one too. Of course we already went in here. This is like the main route. I would have seen it surely if we were down here. As always, we'll check in here. Drummers. Pigs from the pig truck. This is where we were, wasn't it? When we entered the subway? Okay. We've only been down this road. Nothing. Just went down here. Check this whole area. I mean, it's just bombs, right? Okay, I'll try the middle road. Although I've been down this road enough times to know there's no drum set here. Unless it's in this mess. I wouldn't have thought so. And of course, nothing over here. Straight ahead, I don't normally go. Of course, we have already checked all this, and I keep saying that, but these items are small. I don't think they're in this level. We did get the no entry sign from coming here. There's another roadblock, but there's nothing in the middle here. Okay, I'll check the actual fire area. Seem like the sort of area there would be things in the road, maybe. Can we already go down here? But there's nothing here. Just a bunch of big trucks. Yeah. And a toppled truck, which is kind of cool, but not what we need. Wouldn't be around here, would it? Surely it's not within the... Oh well, I've surely already checked the post office because it's not on fire in this one. Still all of the fire trucks are here though. I guess they're just waiting for it to set on fire. Strange way I got stuck. Just monster eggs, right? Well, I thought I'd get around. Is it only the other side, I'm thinking of? Yeah, this is pretty unnecessary. They're clearly not here. Just gonna do a lap around here. Nothing else here. Just Check crash and breakthrough, check fire, check rescue. Damn, kind of rechecked everything, haven't I? I'll go back to Shadow. Because I didn't fully go everywhere here. I mean, surely these things are all together then. Like, how could I have not found a single one of them? I can recheck Steelback, I guess. Just in case I missed a reward, perhaps. Mood. Could be in mood, I guess. Well, I don't know about that. I did already check this area. There's not a thing here. Not on the sidewalk. No, I'm not being an idiot. There's a bucket and an explosive barrel. It's kind of all this stuff. Didn't check, right? Why would there be a drum kit? We follow this road quite attentively in a normal playthrough. A lot of markets. There's that showroom. But we know there's nothing in there. We haven't already got. Another guy moves back, kind of funny, at this speed. So, why is this part stick out? I don't know. It's basically just one road to, the end, isn't it? Oh no, there's that bit, there's this bit, road to the left. Maybe it's worth double checking that, because there's a lot of Lorenzo. Jumped out of my skin. Yeah, what was I saying? There's a lot of stuff just hanging about on this road, so there might have been a drum kit or a stereo or something that I just missed. It's more likely to be here than some random road that I've already checked a million times. Can we get out of that subway? You can, but I've checked all the subways. Alright. Let's slowly go down this road. Doesn't look like anything. Oh wait, there's not much here at all. Stop with the gas bottles everywhere. Okay, I guess not. Where could anything new be in mood? Or gunpowder? So yeah, these guys block the road, but it's just rubble, isn't it? Concrete blocks. Oh, we got our favourite green area. Imagine if they're here. I'd love it if they were here. No, of course not. If I revisit everything without finding them, then I guess I'm just gonna go back to Central Park and try and find the Andersen statue, and maybe they'll be there, wherever the statue is. Okay, there are two roads we can go down here. Not for much of a reason. Plenty of bicycles, huh? Yeah, I remember doing this exact same thing and being like, why the hell, like, where's the road? There's nothing here. Damn you, why can't there just be a drum set in that building? Yeah, there's this area. Drum set on the roof of this thing? Do you imagine? I'd imagine the drum set should really be in that in the bandstand in Central Park, right? But it isn't. Is that just what they want me to believe? Okay, well, it's worth double checking Shadow because I didn't really do too thorough before, but there's nothing here we haven't already got. As far as I can tell. All the usual gubbins. This is where she gets out, and I'm pretty sure I checked this already. Yeah, I did. Basically what I'm doing is just checking all these areas where there's a bunch of gunk in the road to see if I might have missed it. Makes me think maybe I should go to Takeaway again, do that one stretch, but surely not. If all else fails. I mean, how many times can I check the same roads and not find something that's there? I really hope these things are all together. If they're not, and I just find the drum set, you know, it's just not the other two. I mean, the laptop doesn't necessarily have to be with the drum kit and stereo. The drum kit and stereo are right next to each other on the object list, which makes me think that they're probably together in the game. I've done all this. There's nothing else on Shadow. I guess I'll do gunpowder. Guys, just stopped for just for a laugh. Shame it's not the topple truck blocking this tunnel again. So I'm just looking around, I guess. Laptop might be in here. I feel like it probably isn't, but I'm just gonna double check. There's only probably what, one laptop. The entire game. That's probably going to be the worst one to find, I think. There would be a drum set in the post office, right? I think. Just advertising boards. Obviously, there's just people in here. No way there would be anything down out of this. Okay. Yeah, it's a taxi box. I I really hope to find one of them. At least something. Oh, these last two levels I need to recheck. If I don't, then I'm stumped again. There's no way they'd put it on a roof without you being able to see it. I just don't think that's their style. Okay, we'll check this intro out. I didn't think they would be here anywhere, to be honest. Only half blocked off. It's interesting. I thought it went the other way. Any blockages? Gunpowder is one of the last ones I did, right? Half knew what I was looking for at this point. Oh my gosh, this area again. It's a really easy check. I don't know why I would complain, to be honest. Oops. And this building again with nothing new in it. And I'm pretty sure I'm doing pretty much exactly the same. Like route and everything. It's the first time. Yeah, it's a shame. Thought it was something different. But if they are that small and just appear once, then that's, you know, no wonder I've missed them. Is just a blockage. Got this bit again. Thing is, there are so few roadblocks on mood. I suppose there's the ending bit, which I've only checked once. Only been to once. Could be possible they're all there. First. This is the way I would normally go, isn't it? The gunpowder is where I found out how the neon lights were destructible. Could be in Little Italy. I don't think they are. Get off the corner. Yeah, this is just rubbish. Nothing on the bridge. Let's check Little Italy and leave, I guess. Subway open here too. What the hell? Why? The subway is open way more than I ever think I ever thought it was. Actually, so you can go this way. You can go both ways. No. Why is this subway open? Let the drum kit be here. Oh, whoops. Is this the one that's blocked off? Yes. I mean, it would make sense if it was here, because that would mean explain why I haven't found any of these. If I don't check it, I don't know. Well, I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Oh, I've caused a big blockage. Right. Is it the center one again? Yeah, there's not going to be anything here. Other than people. Well, there's literally nothing here. Interesting. Can you go even further? Why would you use this? For goodness sake, man. What is this? Why is this an area? There's nothing here. Why put an area like this? This is where I just was? Yeah. For goodness sake, man. Why is this so confusing? Wait, this is completely out of bounds. Is this like a secret area? Oh no, maybe you can go... Like, to a subway at the beginning or something. Damn, this is gonna be disappointing, because I doubt the things are here. Yeah, another one where you can take the subway, and I had no idea. Before I do, yeah, this is the end of the line. It's the same place, yeah. Goodness sake, man. Sick of being stuck against the wall. Get the hell out of the subway. Okay, now take two. Kind of just want to find these things now. It's the difficulty. They ain't anywhere, as far as I'm concerned. No, I remember that sign. No, well, I'm not surprised that it's not in gunpowder. These things must be together, right? They must be. You can't go past Brooklyn Bridge, really, can you? Oh, great. No, this isn't Brooklyn Bridge. This is a different bridge. Manhattan Bridge, as it turns out. And yeah, you just finish. Mood, I guess. A recheck takeaway, recheck shadow, rechecked. I haven't rechecked all of Cabby, actually. Rechecked gunpowder just now. I've checked Steelback. I've rechecked fire. I've checked rescue a million times. I've rechecked crash. I've rechecked breakthrough. So I guess we got this, the other half of Cabby. If it's gonna be in this one, I think it's gonna be at the end. We'll at least have a look around here. plenty of bicycles. I'll cause this one with an open fence. Oh, there's a drum set! How did I not get that before? Goodness, I did check down here. Okay, well, the bad news is that they're not all together. Stereo and laptop.
And the Andersen statue as well.
Wait, so is, if the drum set's here... Is the stereo not here? No, it's not. Oh, that's really not good news. I was definitely counting on them being together. So I've driven straight past that drum set then. Because I'm pretty sure I destroyed the Artemis statue, no? I can't believe they're not together. Stereo's so small. Stereo on a laptop. Well, the drums there were in a pretty notable spot. Frustrated at myself that I didn't already have them. I really should have. Chances that the other things are right next to it. Not high. There's this gubbins ahead. I'm just wondering if the numbers mean anything. Of course, we end up upside down. Very nearly hit that gas bottle. I don't see a stereo or a laptop anywhere. I've checked all this whole area now. Okay, turn the corner. Can't go into Grand Central. There's no way you can use something this one. I mean, there's no way a laptop or a stereo system would be up here. And that's verified it, even if I didn't hit it. I thoroughly checked that whole shadow area. There's definitely nothing there. Yeah, the others. I'm thinking the other half of the map. Maybe there'll be something there. I don't need to check. So I will go down the road though, just in case. It's not there. Uh, I guess I'll look at the roadblocks, but this is pretty much... there's nowhere. I went on the wrong side of the road last time. Okay, so... oops. Did I actually destroy the truck? Yeah. Yeah, there's no here. Get out of the way. I'm gonna take the exit, even though there's nothing up there. Just in case. There's this black van here, for whatever reason. There's just nothing here. I don't know what the point is. Suppose I didn't check the other side of the tunnel. Okay, yeah, there's nothing. A stereo and laptop be? Maybe I'll have a look at what the laptop is next to on the object list, but the stereo is next to the drum set, so... okay, I'll go check that. It's just generic roadworks. Wait, do I actually want to be this area? Not really. Already went down here, didn't we? Yep. I do think it's going to be in the city rather than in Battery Park. If it's in this map. If they're in this map. Whilst we checked in here, there's nothing in here. Spike strips. Let's check the road. I think these two might be just somewhere I haven't seen, which isn't good news. It's not good news at all. I'm starting to think they might not be just on their own. Yeah, they might not be within like clustered areas, and they might just be on their own somewhere. Why must they put so, like, just completely unique tiny items in this game? Oh, that's water. I didn't realize. Plants and stuff here. Oh, shoot me now. I've got to double check there's not a stereo down here. That's ridiculous. I mean, there isn't. It's a bit annoying that it kills you as opposed to just respawning you on free roam if you land in the water. It's a powerful collision. The hell did the bus end up on that side of the road? Oh my goodness. Unless that was definitely just debris on the road, wasn't it? Being sure. There's a roadblock at some point. About here, right? Oh, I'm going up the ramp. Oh my gosh. Oh no, why? Fire engine you needed. Get the hell back to where I was. I'll leave the area with the Ghostbusters car till after this. Of course, as usual, explosive barrels are at, there's just no business being explosive barrels. No stereo. No stereo, no laptop. I already dealt with the ice cream truck car. There's no way these two things are here. So what, we got a bit of cabbie to recheck. Ugh, steal back, I guess, maybe. If I'm at a complete loss, go back to steal back. Otherwise, it's back to Central Park, I think. That's it, right? Did I check this side already? So I could have basically just quit out as soon as I got the drums. Okay. I came to Cabby in hopes of getting the like stereo system and stuff, didn't I? It wasn't in the movie set, so... Really? Oh my gosh, come on! Hey, this looks familiar. Weren't we just here? See why the stereo or anything would be around here, but where else to check, huh? I'm just gonna check this whole front area first. Because I don't remember there being any roadblocks or anything. Actually, like nothing here, isn't there? Well, makes it easy. If a laptop or stereo are at the end of these pier things, I'll be... Well, I don't know what I'll do. Or be... It's just... incomprehensible. Right, it's just a basic road, isn't it? Someone ended up in the water. Oh, I missed that, did I? Yeah, just classic port containers, and same over here. Go back to Central Park, see where the area is that I'm missing. Oh, hello. Surprised it's not there either. And this is the end of the road. There's a classic 24 grand signal. These two might be together, I mean a laptop and a stereo. Maybe not. I think that's about it, right? I've checked this area. Yeah, I really didn't think that we were going to be there, but it's worth a go, I guess. Central Park. And we need a laptop, a stereo, And the Andersen Statue. Oh, it's good to be back.